Hello, we're back. Do a shortish stream recording,
I think.
Made some, like, rip bribery installs and did some tweaks to some settings.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the Alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
Vital, you say? Ooh, can I waypoint? How much do that several times? I need to reset my OBS stats. There we go. So we turned off hardware accelerated GPU scheduling, and then that turns off frame generation, and then we're getting poor performance but a lot of stability. I've turned it back on.
I'm low on fury.
So yeah, I've turned it back on, reinstalled my graphics drivers.
I'm low on fury.
I must wait.
And reinstalled OBS. Turned off Runner's Administrator because that is the whole point of hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. See how it goes. It might crash, might not.
Oh, need more fury.
Here we go, wildlife.
I'm low on fury.
They've been feeding on me. My soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it in.
I must wait.
Ah!
No, I didn't get them all.
No! Please.
So skill tree point was a nice one there. So this one. Walking arsenal. Weapon mastery skill. There we go. Nice.
Oh, I can't complain. How can that be a sin against the Father? Well enough. So long as Donan speaks for them, he knows the Glen, and Blight for it too. Cathedral's lucky to have him. Well,
Oi, I'll have none of that talking here, you get me? Folk are skittish enough as it is.
What is this drink?
Glen beer, love. Our children drink it at supper.
Children drink it all the time.
Yes, it will.
Hot bargain. Man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
Smell that? Mmm. Turmeric, ginger, saffron. Spices enough to make even the food of Scotland delicious.
Your soul.
There you are.
Well done.
Is there anything like partial that we can improve? No, not really.
Downs is my home, but Sanctuary is dangerous these days, and my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Phelan, and see if they need me.
I'm gonna do that in a little bit, so I'm gonna fast travel to there.
Oh goodness, you found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works. Thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Scosglen.
Ooh.
You. There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Ooh.
need a word with the chief. Get in line. I've stood here long enough to grow roots.
Hey,
Talk of this horned woman is stirring up old fears. It's no good for the market.
Folk need to see their chief in a freed.
Aye, take a letter to Donan. I would have his opinion on the matter.
Why did it take me through there? Yeah, oh weird. Go anywhere, actually.
Straight off.
There's no way to talk to a friend.
Damned wardstones didn't do much, Druid.
I told you, they must all be placed to be effective.
Ah, bah, I haven't time for this. I have a farm to run and this mess to clean up.
It will work, Phelan. You must trust me.
Ah, you spoke to Connie. Can't believe he even remembers he has a family. I had to throw the loafer out of the house months ago because he refused to work. Didn't hear a peep from him till now. He's better off in Kedigar. And we are too. Well, there's those thrice damned goatmen. Seems there's more of them each year. And the spiders have taken over the harrow fields. But we Downs farmers are used to trouble. We can take care of our own problems. I'm old enough to remember when there were druids here before. Then Astaroth came, and the druids abandoned us. Ah, we've had to manage without them for this long. Not saying druids are bad or anything, but I don't think we need some young whelp telling us how to run things. Damn bloody goatman attacked again. What does it look like? I'm sorry, stranger. That was unkind of me. This was the fifth attack this moon. Not sure how many more we can survive. That druid over there brought some wardstones. supposed to keep the filthy goatmen out. If you're up for some honest work, I could use a hand with them. I'll pay you, of course, but keep an eye out. There's bound to be more of those damn things about.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
You're gonna pay me? Of course I'll look into it. What is actually the knife twists again? Oh. Enraging shadows. Press down there too.
We'll see how well Artair's magic works. Me, I prefer a more direct deterrent. Even goatmen can understand. Ah, the damned beasts have moved into the pits at the south end of the Downs. They're led by some big, ugly brute of a thing named Blackhorn. Mounting that bastard's head on a pole would teach them what happens to those that attack the Downs.
Thank you. Ouch.
Don't have enough fuel.
To join them. I'm still me for now, but I need help to stay that way. A group of those cathedral knights came through a while back, off to fight the evil in Sarat's lair. One of them had an amulet. The wolves were silent around it. Knights never came back, but perhaps you could find that amulet for me.
Sure. Of course I can.
I can't see them, but I hear their howls. Those who follow them vanish into the wilds.
Alright.
That druid lad, Artair, wants to help.
I can't trust druids. No. They left us. Need someone else.
Wait.
don't have enough fury.
So many quests around here. Oop. Run away. Can spire. Ah!
are not ready yet.
Slight upgrade.
I'm calling in a family favor. We've got a spider problem on the farm, and the wife will have my head if I don't see to it. I reckon there's a nest somewhere about. round up those idiot cousins of ours, and bring a jug of rot gut.
An article about this, don't you? I saw an article about that guy. He's tough. I have to remember something about repairing armor. It's only the second time I've died. Very proud of that.
Here!
Travel to the Queen's Den. What's that? Oh, the Queen's gonna be that bit in the middle, isn't it? This is hard. Oh, like, that was close. No Mercy, which is a weapon mastery skill. Mobilize, stunned. slowed.
Longer I could have resisted without this.
I actually immobilize it in it. Knock him back. I don't actually get immobilized, stunned, or slowed enemies yet. Ah, there it is. Your bleeding effect slows enemies by 10%. So bleeding effect. What applies to bleeding effect?
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't see what applies a bleeding effect, though. I don't fully understand what actually applies the bleeding effect.
Well, you don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones. Damned things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold as promised.
Thank you very much. I hope that took me to the right place. What am I meant to do? Oh, there was a side quest around there earlier, but now I'm no longer near it. I can't see it.
This will do nicely.
Why would you even waste money on that? That's why. Just think that to build, because... does explain it. It's there it is, two-handed sword. There you go. You know what, I should have had this fight for a long time and I haven't. I'm terrible. Lost sight of that side quest, it's completely gone now. So I think in the next part we'll just progress with the main quest line, I guess. Yeah. All right, that'll be it for this part, short part. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you again soon.